Hey guys, so this is the world's first smartphone with working in-display fingerprint sensor. As you can see in the video, the fingerprint icon is there and so is the sensor, and it took around 1 second for the smartphone to get unlocked. It's not the fastest fingerprint sensor, but Vivo is almost done testing this prototype and might launch this high-tech device before Note 8 and iPhone 8. This is a dual camera Vivo smartphone with no home button or built-in fingerprint sensor. For now, we don't know anything about the specification of this device. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hit that subscribe button for more videos like this, and peace out.